That large antenna in the middle of the path, undoubtedly ideal in attempting to communicate with little green men, was quite awkwardly placed. There had to be a lever to control it, maybe behind it. Carl would have to figure out how to reach it. Open sesame. So that's where the generator key was hiding. All that was left was to use it. At last, so big an effort for an oh-so-tiny piece of metal.